Let us see our third branch. It is about cube roots. A number x is a cube root of another number y. If y is equals to x cube, then x equal to cube root y. The symbol cube root denotes cube root. Examples: cubes and cube roots. 1 cube is equals to 1. Cube root 1 is equals to 1. 2 cube is equals to 8. Cube root of 8 is equals to 2. 3 cube is equals to 27. Cube root of 27 is equals to 3. 4 cube is equals to 64. Cube root of 64 is equals to 4. 5 cube is equals to 125. Cube root of 125 is equals to 5. In this way, it will follow.